Alrighty, chaps, welcome back to Neo. So at the end of the last episode, there was a little cave. I want to say it's that one right there above our head that we died in. So I was starting to run back down, and I remembered that there's an area up here that we needed to clear. So we're just going to start with that. If by some extraordinary means we die, we didn't have that much amorite on us. It's not that big a deal. I don't want to have to run back up here, so we're just going to do this now. Maybe I can get a free kill here. Hey, not bad, not bad. Whoa! Clutch block! No! This may have been a dumb idea, but we'll find out for sure. Having souls on the ground is so distracting. One part of my brain's like, don't die, don't die. And I'm like, shut up, I know. That's not what I want. We want that, we want that, we want our bow. All right. We got Revenant to fight on this ledge and a spear wielder. That's not too bad. Let's do it. Hey, fall down, please.
No! No! Oh my god, that just scared the fucking shits out of me. Oh, you fucking bitch.
Alright, time to trade, time to trade. This isn't working.
Here we go.
Why isn't that tripping him?
Motherfucker.
There. Just gonna man mode my way through this one. Bye. Whew. Whew.
Okay. We're good. We're good.
Your bats. I know the little bastards are gonna try to kill me.
Where are you?
Hey buddy, go back to the shrine. There's a big fucker back there. I think we killed him last episode. But he respawns, my god. That's intimidating. I'm used to yokais disappearing once I killed him. Thus far. So I think there's still more up here. Right? Hard to get a good vantage point. Okay. Ooh, drop down item over there. Gotcha, gotcha. We'll remember that.
Fuck! Oh no! I don't want to fight you here. Ow! No! Fuck, this game is hard.
Actually lost all the amorite. That sucks. That sucks. I'm pretty sure we were right by a shrine, too. Oh well, not the end of the world. Not the end of the world by any means. Fucking bats. Bye. There we go. Yokai right there. Well, there's only one way to do it. Only one way to do it. Ow. Oh, there's the fucking shrine. There's the fucking shrine. course. Is he gonna aggro automatically? Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Oh, how did I dodge that? That's okay. Just a little bit of damage he took. Boy, we are running out of room quick. Oh my god, this is bad. Take a quick water break. Alrighty, chaps, let's give this yet another attempt. Gonna buff my weapon this time, get the most value out of each attack that we can. Oh, no! 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 Bad yokai! Oh, fuck! I'm getting sloppy. Alright. Enough of this sloppy shit. I got this. Have to stop getting hit by that freaking slam. Deep balls. Deep pulsing helps. Hey, look at that. I'm deep pulsing. I just needed this shit to teach me a valuable lesson. Balls. Look at that. Look at that. When you actually use the game mechanics, the game is easier. Who would have thunk? And we got a kick down. Wouldn't that have been nice? Wouldn't that have been nice when we had a whole bunch of freaking souls down there? Oh well. Beggars can't be choosers, as they say. I do want to get that drop-down item back behind us, but we can, we'll have to circle back to that. I don't have a choice at this point. Kill. Well, we're making progress. We should be damn near the end of this level. Although it'll almost be sad to finish. This has been so fun. Not that the first level wasn't fun, but this is just... fighting these yokai is so intense in a fun way. So we're gonna go for... headshot! Just gonna get up on him, get some work done. Heh, keep balls! Bitch! Keep balls! Oh, fuck. Brought a friend. Sissy. Woo! Woo! There we go. That one little hit, worth it. And a good attack. Good attack. Should try that one. Wannabe spear guy. Okay. Okay. That. Oh, that's right. Item we can pick up. So we cleared this corner with the giant ogre in last episode. Fun as that is. Not doing it again. And we died in here to, I want to say, a revenant. That's right, it was this fucking axe guy. So let's do it right this time. Very nice. Why couldn't I have just done that last time? Oh well. Shit happens. Shit happens. Is this anything? Nope. Can't carry any more of those explodey things. Real quick, I'm gonna get that drop down item. BRB. Ow! Get the fuck up! Ow! Okay, there it is. Jeez. Okay. Hey, we got an elixir back. That's fine. That is just freaking fine. So this is the drop down right here. Got it. Okay. Please be worth it. Some robes. Interesting. Interesting. Nice. Great attack. Uh-oh. No. I don't want it. No way. Okay, well, I guess we're doing this. Guess that's happening. Alright. Can't be that hard. Yeah, keep off, bitch. Woo! What you know about stun blocks? Ow! Not that bad. Honestly, I feel like the big yokais are actually easier than the revenants a lot of the time. Okay, so I think we've cleared everything behind us. I'm sure I've missed something, but for the vast majority, we got it. Hello. Can I get a backstab? Nope. Don't know why not, though. Fuck off and die. Alright. Let's be a yokai over there. Can't call. Yeah, that's definitely worth it. Takes out all his stamina. And then we can just stunlock him, basically. I tried to keep pulse there, but I was a little too slow. Here? Nope. Ooh. Yes, please. You sneaky little fucker. I saw you. Little fucker. Got an epic charm. I mean, it's got a purple name, so it's got to be half decent, right? Woo! Oh. Yep. Oh, he's coming. He's coming, all right. The terrain they give you. And that should be easy from here on out, and it was. Demon's Horn. I'm pretty sure those are crafting regions. Dama. Dama friend. Throw your shenanigans at me. So now we're just gonna gingerly line this up so we don't waste any arrows. Right in the butt. Right in the butt. Alright, I'm just gonna kill that yokai over there and make sure we get all the loot before we fight the revenant, because they seem to be what kills me most often. Oh, another one you. Not a problem. Ow! Ow! Story, bro. All right, I'm starting to get this key pulsing thing down. It feels really good, actually. Oh, I caught him in the eye, I think. Ow, ow, ow. Bad. There we go. There we go. Got a little corpse over here to loot. Might be getting close to the end, right? We got some epic medicine? Is that like old Radiant Life Gems from like Dark Souls 2? Just a better version? So much to learn in this game. Not a bad thing. Not a bad thing. Why didn't that knock you down? Why doesn't that knock you down? To do. Oh no, 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 you don't, you fucker. And a bomb. Okay, okay, well, you know, it's probably my fault. We can talk about this. No! Alright.
Vapor.
Nicotine. We got this. Try different stance. Really? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. That guy is mean. Why don't you get staggered at all? You guys see this shit? Like, what kind of freaking poise stat is this asshole rocking? I'll have some, please. I sure as shit. Oh, maybe he's just like in heavy armor. Maybe that's what it is. Yeah. Really? Really? Oh my good god in heaven, I'm wasting all my healing items. This one stupid revenant. Stab you! Okay, revving it down. Got a little lost during that fight. Where the hell are we? This is it, right? What is it? Yeah, this is it. Fucking bats. fucking bats.
You fucking bats!
I like how he can take, you know, like, 3 hits from a katana to the dome, but a little bat bumping into him hits him for like 5% of his health. What is that about? Explain that to me. Oh, that's a boss room if I've ever seen one. Three healing items. 9,000 Amrita. I'm sorry, Amorite. Fuck it. Let's do this, chaps. Wait. Let me get a little bit more nicotine. That tastes so good. Yeah, it's a boss room. Okay. I'm nervous. Confident, but nervous. Giant spider? No? What the f- Oh, what the actual fuck? Disturbing and hot all at the same time. Whoa, okay, hello. Okay, so you do spins. Have a fan. Ow! Oh no! What's going on? What the fuck was that? What the actual fuck was that? Alright, chaps, so she definitely put some sort of effect on me, so I was scrolling through my items, and this sounds like the thing to use. Anti-paralytic needle. Pretty sure, Pretty sure that's it. I could be totes wrong, but we'll find out. We shall find out! Alright, we're back. We got our anti-paralytic needles on the hotbar. Pretty sure that's gonna help immensely with this. Yeah, she's building up a status effect when she hits us. That must be paralysis. Whoa! No! No! Nope. Bitch! Yep, that removes the status effect. Ow! Why won't my spirit thing go off? I can't remember how to use, like, my spirit power, which sucks really bad right now, but that's fine. Back for round 3, so I'm thinking about it. I couldn't find a control scheme that told me how to activate, like, my Final Fantasy mode, you know? But I'm thinking with the controls I'm using, it must be R2 and O, because before it was O and triangle, so it's just O and your power attack, right? So we'll find out if that'll work. Hopefully it will. Alright. bitch is going down. Hop up. Hop in. Yep, that's it. Okay. Alright, that's a good start. Ooh. No! No! God, I fucking suck at this game. Why did I hit the wrong button? Guys, fuck this boss! Oh my god, fuck this boss. Oh, that sucks. Alright, round four. By some extraordinary luck, I ran into a side room that had three paralytic needles in it, so... go figure, they're trying to give you a hint there. God, do I want to heal? I don't even know. Probably not, I'm getting hella low on healing items. Let's grab our little dude. Fuck off, you freaking bitch. Time to practice. Fucking bitch. Uh-oh, I'm out. I'm out. Not anti-paralytic needles. Oh. god. Oh my god. Fuck off. Don't need arrows. No! Okay, we got it. We got it next attempt. She's not that hard. Alright, chaps, we got it this attempt. I'm feeling it. The weapon. Ow. Okay, maybe we don't have to do that. Thank you. That's it! Oh my god, we did it! We fucking did it! Oh my god, that was a fucking hard boss fight. Holy crap on a cracker. Alrighty, chaps, that's where we're gonna call this episode for today. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Please like the video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you want more content. Leave a comment if you just want to help the channel grow. Either way, I will see you guys next time with more NIOH. Peace out.